How's it going, everybody? Welcome to my Forza Horizon 2 series. So, what's about going? Oh crap! Okay, so I guess it's just starting me off. All right, look at that Audi though. I wonder where it's gonna start me at. Because I don't know. I try to do like a. I think this is like my third video because I messed up on the first one. I forgot to like. Do this with my plug in my mic, so the whole time I was just talking to a mic with like no sound, and I mean with no voice sound, whatever. And I was like, "Are you serious? Wow, it's not gonna start me off from where I left off." Right. Y'all really?
You ready to put those new wheels to the test? Finish in the top three to get on the road trip. It's all that stands between you and the trip of a lifetime. Go get it.
Y'all actually really didn't miss anything because. Alright, because all I did is start you off like almost the same way, almost the same way as the demo did, but it was just a different car and it like, I don't know, it was just a little bit different, but you really didn't miss anything, and all I did was pick this car, Lego. But yeah, I mean, this game right here, I like it, it's still smooth and everything, just like the demo. Alright, except for I have this on Xbox 360 instead of Xbox One, so that's the only difference, but I mean, I can't really tell anything different with the graphics. Alright, am I going to not drive again? Not be able to drive? Excuse me, I'm going to pass you up real quick. Who is Lee? Lee from The Walking Dead? Lee? Shoot. Oh, The Walking Dead. Oh, I can't wait till that comes back. Oh my god, I'm be all on top of that. Hey, comment down below if you watch The Walking Dead or like any other zombie show, because I mean that right there, that's my favorite show. And then American Horror Story, I can't wait for that to come back. Hit up that first place. At first, I wasn't gonna do this series because I thought maybe not, because it's just racing, and plus Shadow of Mordor. I'm trying to do that series, and yeah, after like I think was it October 14th or 15th, The Evil Within comes out, so that's gonna be a whole nother series, and I plan on having at least one of these finished. God dang, that was the race. That was easy. Well, sure.
That's it. A win in your first race. I knew this was a formality for a driver like you.
I'm gonna bump that up to medium because that was a little bit too easy. I always like to see what everybody else got. I got 129. Lee got 134. I think that's
nice
what that said.
Driving, mate. You've just earned yourself a yellow festival wristband.
Oh.
Welcome to the road trip.
So they're still doing wristbands, all right? Cause on the demo, it was like just them leveling up. I was like, oh, they're not gonna do wristbands, but I guess they did. At first I thought that was a Corvette. What is that, like a Chrysler? I don't know. I don't know that many cars. You can tell me the basic cars like an Audi and a Lexus and Lamborghini and Ferrari and a McLaren. See, that car I just passed. I don't know what the freak that is.
Yeah, with that rain, we had a few spin-outs. My work's all piled up.
Hey, guys, this is Ashley. She's in charge of garage services for Horizon.
Hey, guys. If you need anything, tuning, painting, upgrades, spares, whatever, come to me. I got you covered.
Okay, getting down here was a bit of fun, but now it's time to get serious. I want to find out who's the best driver.
Aren't you the best driver, Ben? They had a race against you. Come on.
I paid her to say that. Okay, we've got a bunch of events arranged around this area.
That's it?
This is your map of the Horizon Festival.
Dang,
each destination will host several championship events to find the best drivers. Get a podium finish in each event and you'll be crowned the champion. The map will automatically update with key places and events at the festival. Set a route to one of them now.
Yeah, I want to see how big it is now. Wow. I like this song though. Hopefully they don't make me take off the song.
Choose a race.
Just any race? What's this one? Let's do this one.
All right, I'll see you there.
Because what they made me do on the demo.
The Horizon Festival attracts drivers from all around the world. You can hang with them if you go online. If all you want to do is race, you can join an online road trip. Simply select the type of racing you like, and we'll find some suitable opponents. If you prefer something a little less competitive, you can see which of your friends are at the festival and join them in online free roam. Only friends can join you in free roam, so don't worry about any unwanted road rage.
Getting really excited here in the studio.
But yeah, what they made me do, they said that I had to take off the music. Or like YouTube had to take off the music because I guess it was copyright. I was like, oh, alright. But then that was a demo, so hopefully since the game's out now, they'll let me keep it because this music goes with the race.
You see that? Stylish driving and showing off gets you noticed. Do enough and they're off. Don't worry about how fast your car is. We'll enter you into a race class that's suitable for your car to make sure you're competitive.
Support cars, I guess. Warning, you don't have any cars that qualify for this. Alright. Yeah, let them hook me up with a new car. That's that Lamborghini right there. See, that's what we were driving in the first one. I mean, in like the first part of it that it won't let me go back to. But, yeah. Alright. So it has to be one of these. And I'm bet you it's going to have to be that one. How much does this cost? I hope that's not the price down there. I just need it for... Nope. Because I don't... Wait, how am I supposed to do this? Because I don't have this money. Show affordable cars. Now, how the freak am I supposed to afford that? They do see how much I have, right? Let's see what happens. Of course I don't. Let's see. Go back, yes. Maybe if I can just change the division, the class division, then maybe they'll let me do it. I don't know. I changed division. Oh crap, what kind of car do I have? Let's just do this one. Yeah, I have another car. What cars do I have? Look at this! God dang. Oh, I got that one. Alright, so what we about to do here? We about to race here? Why does my dude always look like he don't know what he's doing? Medium, yeah. Watch, I probably jeezed myself saying this was too easy, the easy. And watch, as soon as I do it, everybody passing me for real. Didn't I just do this? Or this is a different map, I guess. Cause it looks like I just did that with that dude, or unless I just raced against the same people almost.
All right. You're getting the hang of combos too.
Slow it down. I guess I didn't slow it down.
Bad luck. Collisions will break your skill chain. The longer you can keep a chain going, the better. But crash, and you lose it all.
Huh. Well, yeah. I was just stuck on that easy, because this right here, my dude, already. Excuse me, sir. I feel like I needed a dirt, like a car that can go off-road, because, yeah. Look at all these passes I'm doing. Look at this. Yeah, boy. I'm gonna cut straight through here. Thank you. Look at that. Sir? This dude right here. Shoot. Put me in third place. Nah, that's that bull. Excuse me. I'm gonna take this, first place. Thank you very much. This is like a beautiful game right here. Okay, alright. Oh my god, they're behind me too. Oh god, slow it down. That's what I should have done. Because this dude is on my tail. He is, yep, he's right there. And his boy back here is trying to get in front of me. I know how this works. This dude right here, you gonna let me get through. Bruh! This dude right here, gonna try to hit me from behind? Oh, God. See, I like this. I mean, I feel like I'm in more of a, like, city than the first one. I like the first one, but, I mean, I feel like this is a total step up from the first one. First place. Another win. Yes, sir, it is. I actually don't even know how long it's been. All I know is I'm going to do probably two more races. And then just because I want this one to be extra long.
You need to be top three in every event if you want to win the championship.
All right.
This is Rivals, the best way to compare your skills with your friends and everyone else at the festival.
Yeah, no thanks, whoever that is.
Something new that I've organized for this year's festival is the bucket list. I've had booths like this placed all over Europe. You'll find a set of instructions at each one, a challenge. Now, no two bucket list cars are...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I forgot to say, all of our cars come pre-tuned with a selection of Horizon radio stations.
All right. Horizon base. Horizon XS. Oh, radio off. And then what? Horizon Plus. Is that another one? And then Horizon Base again. Alright. I mean, I like that base, so I guess I'll keep it at that base though. Oh, snap, is this song too? What if I cut through here? I mean, I'm pretty much just gonna drive in almost like a circle.
Turn around when it is safe to do
so. Oh crap. Don't hit a tree.
In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination. You have a-
Can I do this one? Oh, that Corvette, though. It's nice. That's nice right there. Oh, it's a BMW? Oh, snap. I just realized that.
Okay, this next event is a circuit race. You'll do a number of laps on a closed route. Make sure you're first past the post on the last lap.
All right. So am I, like, racing against somebody? Oh, no. It's these people again. All right. Hope it's not cheating if you cut through this grass. Oh crap, this is those things you gotta actually go through this. Oh god, turn. Bruh, really? That's why your card messed up. And I'm still looking flawless. Gonna back up into my car. Not back up, but try to hit the back of my car, my dude. Oh, not today. Dude better have that all stayed on. Excuse me, I'm just gonna slide right up here. Alright. I'm just gonna slide right through here. Excuse me. Sir. I mean, I was up here. I don't remember you actually being up here with me. So, excuse me. Oh, crap. It's 3 laps of this. Oh, so I guess you don't get anything for hitting that? Or do you? Oh, 7 out of 340 roads driven. Oh, never mind. Alright, 2nd of 3 laps. Come on, all I gotta do is stay in that first place. Dang! Look at that! God dang. Let me drive like this, see how it feels. Because, I mean, I don't usually ever drive like this. But I like the interior, it's nice. And this right here, that's that somewhat next gen stuff, even though this is on Xbox 360 and not Xbox One. But I feel like it's next gen. Ah, god dang. Ooh, slow it down. Alright, Lego. Alright. My dude, he is almost there. After this, one more lap, then you through. Oh, well, I guess he has to get up here. Okay, alright. Clean streak, 300? Alright. Oh, God, alright. I don't want to act crazy on this right here. Because, oh my god, they're catching up too. They are coming for me. They want this booty. See, I have to try to get used to looking out my mirror up there. Because, like, usually when I drive like this, I'm constantly on the road and never looking for my mirror. Oh my god, I am gone. I was driving with style. You've just earned yourself your first skill point. Oh, alright. So I guess we will use that. Ah, crap. Dang it, I lost my streak or whatever. See, this music right here goes with it. That's what I like. First place. Once again, thank you. All right. Excellent driving. Another big win. Oh man, they were all like right by each other. Dang, all right. With all of this, I mean, I'll be able to buy that car soon. Level 2, all right. Champion, yes sir. No thank you. I don't even know who that is. Was that Ferrari? Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, has that like horse on the front. Alright, I'm just gonna do one more race, and that one looks like it's the closest one. That one, or that one. I'll probably do this one, and go like up there like that. Alright, yeah, that's what I'll do. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Shoot, it's safe now. Let's do this first person real quick. Let's see how this feels.
yards, turn right.
See, my Xbox 360 controller is like much quieter than my Xbox One controller. Oh, god dang.
When it is safe to do so.
Huh, not today. Shoot, it's called cutting through this grass. Did I say glass? I meant grass.
You will arrive at your destination.
Oh my god. Yeah, race. East Park Trail. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright. This one is a cross-country event. This isn't like anything else at Horizon. You'll be taking in all kinds of terrain. Keep your eyes on the next gate and focus. If you're doing it right.
Yeah, all I need to know is that it's cross-country. Let me switch back to this so you can actually see the car. Yo, bruh. And this sun right here is killing my eyes. I feel like I'm not even going that fast. Come on. Let me hop up here with you. Okay, I'm a dirty racer. I'm just gonna admit that. Oh, snap. Because I'm trying to enter that first place, and you know, you can't just be that person. Oh, I'm not gonna hit you. Nah, I'm gonna hit you, pass you, wreck you, do whatever, and not pay for your insurance neither. That's how I'm gonna do it. Oh, sir. I was just playing about that paying for your insurance or not paying for it. I'm gonna pay for it if you let me get that first place. Oh, look at that. Yo, this dude right here is coming up close. A little bit too close. And y'all see that? Ooh. God dang, the dude is coming up on me. Watch this. Yeah, like I said, he is right there, too. You look in the mirror, it doesn't even look like it's that far, but he is, like, right there. Ah. Oh, now he really right there, bruh. Don't do it, because he about to pass me. I'm gonna hit up that speed. Let's go. Hit that gas. Get on the mail. Get on the mail. Get on the mail. Has anybody first place? Has anybody seen that cops episode where it's like the dude was chasing
brilliant,
him?
Mate, just brilliant. You were really starting to pick up a following.
He was like, get on the mail. I don't know. I mean, I thought that was kind of funny. If you actually saw it, me explaining it is not helping. All right, yeah, total. Let's bring up that level 3. Thank you. Thank you. I will take that.
All right, mate, you're in a great position. Place in the final race, and the championship is yours.
You know what? I'm just gonna do this final race because I mean, we might be going somewhere different. No, thank you. Y'all just do this final race. I mean, it's the first episode. The first episode of the series. So I'll just make it long. But yeah, we'll just do the first race. So yeah, I mean the whole like event thingy, the first four. So yeah, I mean that, yeah. Wait a minute, wait, I saw something. Progress, perks, let's see what's about these perks. Alright, yeah, I'll do that. Yes, unlock perk. Oh, snap.
Once purchased, a perk is permanently active. Purchasing perks also opens up new ones for you to buy next time you've earned a skill point.
I know, I see that. So, what is this? It's not easy being clean. Clean streaking, clean start scores are increased by 25%. Ghost King. No longer. Horizon Festival branded bonus boards around the countryside. You've seen them too, right? Well, I asked. Well, those are cool. Story behind them. Apparently, they're part of a challenge he's laid down to all festival drivers. If you find a board and smash it, you'll get either a discount on your fast travel costs or a cash payout.
Ben tells me there's hundreds of them all around Southern Europe, and they're hidden in some pretty devious places. Happy hunting, guys, and keep it locked to Base Arena.
Alright, so now we can hit the signs and we'll get like RP and stuff like that. Alright. I'ma cut through here. Yeet! Dang. Because I can.
Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn left.
Let's see if we can get on that first person action right there. Oh snap, my car is about to freaking like tip over or something like that. See, why would you even want to drive on the road when all you gotta do is go up this mountain and you'll be there faster? That's right there, it's called smart thinking.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
I'm right here. What you mean turn around? Ah, interrace crap, I missed it. Enter. Lego. That Ferrari. Was that a Ferrari back there too? Don't they look like the same people? Is that the same dude in all three cars? Okay, look at the people's heads in the car. That looks like the same dude. Did they like run out of money on doing people's faces, or did they just not feel like it? Because all this is really about is the car, not about the person. I really doubt that. Let's see. Medium, alright. I always check my thing because they might be flipping on you and you be like, man, why is it so hard? Because it's on hard, that's why. So I always gotta check mine. Let me slide right through here. Oh my god, I thought I missed it. See, I feel like this is a little bit easier to drive with like this. Because usually I'm always on that first person when I drive, but I feel like this is a little bit easier. Oh my god, redo! They think I wasn't gonna redo that. No, redo. Let me see this right quick. God dang! Okay, right there. Because, I mean, like, jeez. Oh, my God. This dude right here. This dude right here, man. I'm sorry. See, I don't want to do that because I feel like that's not how a real race would be. Or in some other games, races are not like that, where you can just rewind time. But, I mean, that right there, I could have lost the race because of a pole. The pole was in the way, and I thought you could break it, but I guess not. They on, trying to be on that next-gen stuff, just like Destiny. Oh, my God. Dang. Look at this. God. I really should have just ended the video on that last race, because this right here... I'm starting to think this is not going to end well. I need to get up there though, because I need to at least be in all second. Well, I need to be in all first, but second, I'll take second. I just can't be in, what is this, eighth place? The last freaking dude. Look at that. Oh my god, look at that. I jumped over everybody. bruh? This dude right here? This dude right here? Excuse me. Let me hop up there real quick. Alright, I need to pass this dude right here because we are almost at the end. It's like just up ahead. We'll be at the end. So all I need right here is for this dude to slow it down. I'll just pass him. Oh, snap. This dude right here. Oh, snap. This dude right here not playing. But you see how I passed him like that? That's all I needed. And now hopefully it's no stupid poles in the way because I can pass those poles. I mean, I can make it if I don't hit a pole. Okay, okay, okay. So the railing is going to be the next problem. All right, I got you. That's the end right there. First place. All right.
Great driving, mate. And another win, too.
Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah, I completed all of them. So what do I get now? A new wristband. All right, that's good. Level 3, let's level up that. Oh, dang, look how close I am. Just give me a little bit.
Now, drive well and win enough championships, and you'll be invited to the Horizon finale. Your chance to compete to become the Horizon champion. That's the reason we're all here, right?
I guess so, yeah. Oh, voice crack. No thanks. So, what else happens now? A Ford. See, look at that. They look the same. It's just they want to do it in different positions. So that dude over there looks like he's a new guy. It's the same dude.
Okay. The next destination is the ancient walled city of San Giovanni. You'll know we're nearly there when you see the towers. Okay, some great racing today. But before we move on, meet me here. I have a little something special planned.
All right. Oh, alright, yeah, do that too. Whatever. What else happens? Just want to make sure I don't miss anything.
You're making this look easy. Did you know you can increase the difficulty from the pause menu?
Yeah.
If you think you can handle a tougher challenge.
Hey, it's Ben. I don't know if I told you, but you can change cars at any time and we'll find the right people for you to race against.
No. So, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Show this video some love, and I'll see you in the next part.